I've been meaning to make this video yesterday, but yeah, I basically gave two tickets to Warner Brothers Supports and NetherRealm Studios, and both times I literally got rejected. But yeah, obviously the first time this happened, it was during the White Lotus Tower craze, you know? And yeah, and the ticket I sent them the first time, I said, I missed out on the Klassic Tower event, and your compensation for the players was garbage. I will need both the Rockin' Bowling Stones and Rockin' Token for Tremor, and Restless Ninja's figure for Scorpion. I also demand that you give me MK11 Fujin and Klassic Movie Raiden, as well as 10,000 souls, because getting MK11 Shang Tsung in the Shintai Revenge twice in a row ruined me. Thanks for your time. Yeah. Yeah, I had such a negative response, but yeah. I basically got this as the first message. Greetings, combatants. While we sincerely appreciate your interest and enthusiasm for our products, customer support is not always able to provide gifts in response to support requests. If you have any other questions or concerns, or encounter a problem while playing the game, please let us know. Thank you, Wilsam. Yes, very automated as freak. Absolutely terrible. But yeah, that's only the first ticket. We got our second ticket here since June 27th of 2023. The game is still crashing and I'm not getting any rewards from those incredibly stupid game crashes. You might have to bust out a massive compensation featuring souls as well as diamond characters and equipments from the Elder Wind Tower. Yeah. And once again, this is what they sent to me as well. Greetings, combatant. Ned at your service today. Thank you for reaching out and sharing your concern regarding the issue where the game keeps crashing during battles in the Elder Wind Tower. I'm mindful that a fluid performance is vital for defeating your opponents and earning valuable rewards. Although it is beyond the capabilities of customer support to be able to provide you gifts in response to your request for support at this time, we appreciate you for bringing this to our notice and shall be sharing your report with the game team. These reports matter because players see and experience things from a different perspective. With that being said, we're able to gain a better understanding of how the players feel and make changes according to what our players want. Reports and feedback such as this help us improve Mortal Kombat Mobile for all players, and I appreciate you sharing your experiences with me. While the game team does review all feedback, please note that they are unable to respond individually, but take all feedback and reports such as this into consideration when designing future updates and fixes to the game. Our game team is constantly striving to improve the in-game experience for all our players, and I appreciate your assistance. If there is anything I can do to further assist you with this issue, please reply to this email, and I will be happy to help. Thank you, Ned. Huh. Okay, that actually was not as negative as I thought it was. Okay, the first ticket was actually pretty freaking negative. But the second one from Ned was actually pretty nice, very polite, saying that reports might like me really help them, so yeah, that's always nice. Yeah, first one probably wasn't even a report. I guess all I needed was Klassic Tower equipment because, you know, everybody was playing the Klassic Tower, and if you remember from one of my previous Mortal Kombat Mobile videos, I couldn't even play the Klassic Tower because the game kept crashing on my crappy AT&T phone, so yeah, hopefully they do bring the towers back so that I can actually have a chance to get some really good stuff. Because I ain't spending money, you know. I'm just not doing it, man. Not on the Klassic Tower. After all that they had to put me through, and the terrible compensation of literally 1,000 souls, a craftsman's pride, and the restless ninja's call to arms, bro. And they gave me nothing else! Not even any uncommons from the Klassic Tower. That's so stupid, man. Also, if you're wondering why I'm wearing this skull and bones blanket like a
nightgown,
it's because I don't have a shirt on. right now, guys. I really don't. But yeah, this is very nice and cozy. I think I kind of threw my shirt in the laundry. Hopefully it will get washed later down the line. I guess later on today. Or tonight. I don't know. I think I'll probably upload this video today. The Warner Brothers game support tickets that I've literally sent to, you know, the developers, Warner Brothers Games and NetherRealm. And yeah, it's crazy that the first one, they obviously didn't do anything, but the second one was very helpful. Like, I feel like I was just a nuisance to Wilsam, but Ned actually understood me and was like, okay, you seem to be onto something. Let's go ahead and spread this issue together to the rest of the team so that we can make this game better. I appreciate Ned for that, man. Oh, boy. Let's hope MK Mobile will be a much better game. I would love to have the Matoken Bear Fang once I beat Battle 200 for the third time. Anyways, I really hope you guys did enjoy. Elephant slice that like button, subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.